Autopsy results have confirmed that the remains found Sunday in the Bridger Teton National Forest are those of Gabby Petito and that the manner of death was a homicide, according to the FBI. I want to personally thank the press and news media for giving the Petito and Schmidt family time to grieve. We truly appreciate your trust and support.